So there's two skinks right now in this compost. They made an appearance earlier. I have to spray water on them to get them to come out.